Come on. Let's get the hell away from here. One, it's okay. I'm right behind you.
Yo, let me spit, bro. Listen. Oh, yeah? Yeah. Yeah. That's me. What's your life like? Man, this real hard.
Fuck.
I've got a beard, but I still eat.
Don't care.
Oh,
see
shit.
See me on Brand Daily. No,
fuck.
Yeah. Yeah.
Man, get skated on, innit? Man, get rolled on with the skates. Forget me.
Fuck.
Are
you mad?
I must be losing it.
On the guy with the bag. With it.
I might have written a book on dumb ideas, but Passos sure wasn't afraid to quote from it. So who's this guy?
That guy's a plastic surgeon or some kind of surgeon. Tummy tucks and cock implants.
Let's try to stay calm, right? I know this is fucked up.
I'm pretty calm. I'm also pregnant.
I knew this was going to be a bad idea, but in the continued absence of any good ones, I decided to go with it.
Shut your fucking mouth! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Oh, fuck. I can't believe you've done this.
Fuck you. You fucking spick!
Excuse me, what are you doing?
Who the hell would tip these guys off? Time to see what's waiting outside for us.
Well, it ain't gonna be a warm cup of milk and a blowjob.
Must have forgotten about those. There it was, the tape from the Bronco security system.
Out here in Amish, smoking big doinks in Amish?
Jesus, it was that guy. I had seen him in the favela. His time would come. Him and Becker.
Big old doinks.
He's here.
What we got here?
Do you have the money?
No. But he might be able to tell us what the fuck is going on.
When you've lived the kind of life I've lived, reality comes at you through a different lens. But nothing could have prepared me for what was on the other side of that door.
You wanna die? I came back for you. I did my best. I'm having a cock implant. I gotta go.
Fuck you!
Are we dead?
Wow.
Give yourself up and DeMarco might have a change of conscience, huh? Might grant you one last reprieve, maybe. Ain't no reprievement gonna be found otherwise.
I don't even know who he is.
Oh, fuck.
What have you been doing?
I am a doctor. I help people.
What have you been doing here?
G-Lie, B-Lie, Pete Rat, Goomai, Kendai.
What have you been doing?
Que porra tá acontecendo aqui? Que merda tá acontecendo aqui?
Haven't you figured out I don't speak your fucking language?
Ooh, feisty love that.
Yeah, well, my wife passed away.
Good. Not good. Bad. Real bad. But good, because now I can get you laid. A lot.
Oh, fuck off, you fat wanker.
Why don't you drive on off back into the sunset there, Pesos? It's been nice catching up.
At least let me buy you a cock implant.
Yeah, sure.
Está subiendo.
Sorry. Just had to say goodbye.
You okay?
I will be once we get out of here. I get the feeling those weren't the only guys DeMarco sent after us.
Are they closed? Fuck, man.
Our store is closed.
Fuck this.